I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide app names on your iPhone home screen. Whether you're looking to create a cleaner, more minimalist look, or just want to personalize your iPhone home screen, hiding app names is a great trick. It lets you focus on the icons and gives your device a sleek, streamlined appearance. Now let's walk through the steps to hide the app names on your iPhone home screen. Step 1. Hold a finger against an open space on your iPhone home screen. The apps on your screen will start wiggling. Step 2. Tap Edit at the top of your screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Customize. A menu is displayed at the bottom of this screen. Step 4. Tap Large in this menu. You'll immediately see the icons on your iPhone home screen get larger and the app names will no longer be displayed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.